I think it's just fantastic that the gallery is able to present so many women artists to broad audiences. We have wonderful artists here in Australia, and the women are amongst the leaders. Women artists have probably made the most startling changes to art in the last 30 to 40 years, and this show shows it.
Well, I'm here because the gallery asked me to curate the film program to accompany the Contemporary Australia Women exhibition, which is just fabulous. It's been great to be associated with it. It's been a revelation going through films, seeing films that I haven't seen in 20 years, High Tide, Gillian's film is one of them, having a new appreciation of that all over again. It's been the most exciting project I think I've ever been involved with.
This is an incredible exhibition, so I'm very proud that we're part of it too. It's fantastic.
I think it's absolutely fantastic. I think, you know, the whole exhibition is, it's very forward thinking, it's innovative, it's unique, it's inspiring, it's just something completely different.
Well, I think there's a real range of work, so I think it's sort of, I think you can enter it from a lot of different sort of perspectives and a lot of different sort of concerns and interests that are sort of affecting people in Australia today.
It's incredible. There's such an array of different artworks and colour and imagination gone into it. So yeah, it's incredible.
It's so beautiful to see some of these overtly feminine and beautiful, lots of organic shapes, lots of beautiful, bright, vibrant colours, and a lot of work that you can definitely see some of the influences that have happened in fashion and to do with textiles and things like that. So very vibrant work, something that I think everyone can really enjoy and relate to.
We're very excited to be part of this because it's such a powerful show. Yeah.
There's so many amazing artists who are part of the show, so it's really flattering to be shown alongside them.
It's dynamic, it's bold, it's showing a cross-section of Australian women from the last three generations, and that's very exciting, you know, and for us to be part of that is incredibly humbling.
I think it's really fantastic. I'm a big fan, obviously, of colour, and I'm a big fan of Sandra Selig's work as well and Natalie Hughes, so they're my highlights for the night.
You know, we want to see this. We want to see Australian artists being supported, and to have a curated show just about women and their contribution is a must. It's amazing.